Does that mean they'll look more than 3 points, do they?
Yeah, especially, you know, for the boys that obviously come, that's my old club, so that means a bit more to me than the other boys. But the gaffer said there, look, you know, do that extra run for the boys that, that were there and, you know, work that a little bit harder. But I just said it, even if I weren't playing for them, they're high in the league, good young team, it's great 3 points.
Do you enjoy it?
Of course I did, yeah. Obviously against your old team once again, you know. Get one over them, it's really good, so it's cool.
Do you get any flack from their fans or their noise?
I've got loads, to be fair. Really? Every time I took a corner, so nah, but at the end of the day, I had the last laugh we won 2-1.
What does it mean to the lads, to everything?
Obviously, it means a lot, you know, all the planning from the gaffer and that comes. Does the goal come from our free kick? You know, gaffer goes through it a lot. There's a lot of detail that they go through, and we sit in meetings for like 45 minutes. Seeing their weaknesses and stuff. But you know, as with anything, you put a lot of work in, you get rewards.